Across the countryside, modern farming in China is moving from tradition to technology. Fields once guided only by weather and experience are now supported by satellites, sensors, and data-driven tools. Farmers combine age-old planting seasons with new systems designed for higher yields and stronger food security. Observers point to the rise of China's sustainable farming and the rapid growth of smart farming in China as signs that the nation is building a new agricultural model. Heilongjiang wakes early. Fields stretch wide with rich soil and cold nights. Teams move fast to meet the short window. Tractors line up. Seed hoppers hum. The Beidawing network treats time like money. Each hour matters. Modern farming in China also means planned routes, fleet tracking, and careful timing in both paddy plots and dry land. Water gates open on cue. Dry fields get precise passes. Errors shrink. Output rises. People still walk the rows and watch the sky. The mix is clear: local skill plus timely tools. Modern farming in China blends scale with care, while China's sustainable farming guides choices on fuel, soil, and water use. New seed strains adapt to cold starts and short summers. Data platforms forecast pests before they spread. Harvests reach markets faster with smart logistics. Grain rain ends spring in the old Chinese calendar and lands near April 20 each year. Rains rise. Air softens. Seeds wake. This is the prime time to plant. Across the valleys and plains, farmers set rice, corn, and beans into warm soil. Modern farming in China meets these customs with sensors, weather feeds, and seed maps. Moisture probes guide depth. Planters space each seed with care. The season still carries feeling. It honors growth and steady work. It also shows a clear aim, a strong harvest born from gentle rain. Village elders still mark the day with simple rites, linking past to present. For young farmers, the date is a reminder that technology serves tradition, not replaces it. Outside Dadong, tomatoes climb on string and light. Workers ride intelligent lift vehicles that glide between rows. Air and humidity shift by the minute. The floor stays clean. Coconut fiber blocks soil pests. Drips bring nutrients like a steady pulse. Yields soar to near 250 metric tons per hectare, four times the old way. Modern farming in China turns a cool climate and good roads into non-stop harvests. It is not magic. It is steady control. It is clear targets and quick feedback. Modern farming in China ties plant need to data and labor to ease, while China's sustainable farming keeps inputs lean and waste low. In the Jianghan Plain, harvesters drive themselves by Beidou signals. Wheat falls in clean lines. 500 mu, over 33 hectares, finish in less than 36 hours. In the Jianghan Plain, harvesters drive themselves by Beidou signals. Wheat falls in clean lines. 500 mu, over 33 hectares, finish in less than 36 hours. Fuel, time, and mistakes drop. Grain loss shrinks. Modern farming in China uses guidance to keep headers full and paths tight. Fewer passes mean less soil stress. Fewer crew means safer nights. The key is trust in the map and the machine. The crop thanks both. Modern farming in China shows how automation can serve food security, while China's sustainable farming shapes choices on emissions, training, and long-term upkeep. Yangling has turned learning into a working farm system. The Smart Agriculture Demonstration Park trains teams from the Shanghai Cooperation Organization. Inside the plant factory, a seed can reach harvest in 42 days with a staff of 4 to 5. That speed needs order and light. The Kiwi Park spans about 38 acres with trials, displays, and seed lines. Modern farming in China here links research to fields and then to markets. Over 1,000 officials and many skilled workers have trained. More than 110 crop lines and methods have reached lands abroad. Modern farming in China spreads through clear demos and shared tools as China sustainable farming frames dryland progress with careful water and strong roots. Western fields in Xinjiang turn bright red at peak time. Long rows dry under sun and wind. Cameras and crews recorded the rush back in late September of 2020, and the pace continues each season. Modern farming in China lifts this work with weather alerts, sorting conveyors, and clean drying pads. Quality holds. Costs settle. Trucks move on time. For growers, the spice is money and pride. For buyers, it is color and steady heat. Modern farming in China balances volume with flavor while China sustainable farming guards soil salts and tests drip lines that save water in a dry land. In the north, a village raises tens of thousands of geese. The farm links birds and forest. Feed comes from nearby woods. Manure goes back to the soil. Jobs rise. Skills grow. In 2021, sales reached about 40,000 birds and brought in over US$104,000. Modern farming in China does not live in machines alone. It also lives in loops that cut waste. People care for flocks. Trees gain steady nutrients. The aim is simple: good meat, healthy woods, fair pay. Modern farming in China supports this balance while China sustainable farming tracks health, weight, and feed with clear records. The deep black soil across Heilongjiang, Jilin, Liaoning, and Inner Mongolia feeds about a quarter of the nation. Years of hard use thinned that rich layer. Nutrients washed away. Risks rose. Now tools and rules are changing the story. Modern farming in China adds residue cover, gentle tillage, better crop rotations, and nutrient maps. Machines place fertilizer where roots need it. Straw stays to guard the ground. Yields grow without stripping the base. Modern farming in China treats soil as capital, not as a short-term gain. With China sustainable farming, the region rebuilds depth, slows erosion, and keeps the barn full. Farmers now rely on drones to scan soil health and measure nutrient gaps. Local research centers test new crop varieties suited to fragile soils. Community programs train growers to manage erosion with science-based methods. Policies reward protection instead of unchecked expansion. Satellite data now gives farmers long-range weather outlooks that guide field work. Soil labs offer fast reports that adjust fertilizer plans within days. Cooperatives share heavy equipment to lower costs and improve efficiency. This season marked the close of China's summer grain harvest. Even with severe droughts hitting key grain regions earlier in the year, many areas reported strong production. The driving force behind this strength was improved seed breeding, modern farming methods, and a generation of farmers skilled in technology. Shandong, one of the country's main agricultural hubs, faced challenges as nearly one-sixth of its 4 million hectares of wheat land lacked proper irrigation. To secure stable yields, drought-resistant crop varieties became a priority. At the same time, automation and digital technology reshaped farming practices across the province. In Jiaoqiao town of Zuping City, unmanned farms relied on driverless harvesters, seeders, and transporters. Beidou satellite systems collected soil data, while drones carried out rapid aerial field surveys. From AI to satellite guidance, digital innovation redefined how China grew and managed its crops. In Mauritania, a China-Africa site turns sand into crops with careful drips and solar power. Panels hum in the sun. Lines feed roots, not air. Local teams learn by doing. Modern farming in China travels well when it honors place. It listens to the land and then scales what works. Jobs follow. Food stays close to home. With China's sustainable farming as a guide, the park helps people spend less on fuel, grow more with less water, and build strength in a dry climate.